Yeah.
Best thing about lowriding to me, man, is just getting the project, just getting the car, you know what I'm saying? It don't look like nothing. You know what I'm saying? And just having a vision. Because when I, every time I get a car and I build a car, you know, soon I see the car, I have a vision of what I want it to look like, how it's, you know, everything about it. When it's a finished product, this is better than a Van Gogh to me, you know? This is going to be my pride and joy right here. To have a girl like I love fixing the car up. That's the whole part of the process, fixing it up to ride it, you know? But when the product is finished and you pull it out the driveway, you wash it and just wax it for the first time yourself and clean everything, cut the music on, and you just look at it, you be like, damn, you know, look what I done did, you know? Running away with me, it was just my imagination. Running away with me. Soon we'll be married. You know, and once that vision come together and I put it together, and it's complete, and put it on the street, and getting that motherfucker, and just cut the oldies on, and just that motherfucker just get to dipping down the boulevard. Shit, it ain't enough. Shit, only feeling better than that is sex. You know what I'm saying? And it's real close to sex. You know, that's real.
Running away with me.
take her love from me, or I would surely die.
Just